Once again, greeting comrades. Old Man Gaming here for another episode of World of Warships. Tonight, we take the most glorious Soviet destroyer Dursky out to the high seas. We have plenty of vodka and borscht on board, and we are ready to sink the capitalist fascist pigs. Evenly matched battle in the islands. Going to be very close maneuvering. Excellent terrain for destroyer. Beautiful ship. Pride of Soviet Mother Russia. Ahead 1/2. Let's see what everybody else does. Destroyer also has speed boost and a smoke screen. That was quick, comrades. Fascist cruiser off the port bow. Looks like we might be in trouble. The entire fascist navy coming this way.
Smoke generator started. Engine boost activated.
Eat my torpedoes! Give you plenty to dodge. Looks like somebody got hit by a torpedo! It's alright, I'm coming around to finish you. Did not work out exactly as planned. Helmsman managed to run us into island, but we will recover. Let's see if we can get down here to where all the action is.
Engine boost deactivated.
Lot of enemy ships in area. Looking very bad. Trying to get down here to help you fellows out. You'd better hope you're destroyed before my torpedoes make it there. It looks like somebody else tried to drop torpedoes. Not looking good for home team. Hard to take on battleship.
Main turret critically damaged. The ship is on fire. Slope generator started.
But I send you plenty of torpedoes. Woohoo! Barely missed that cruiser. Gotcha, motherfucker! Now if I can just stay alive long enough to get the fire suppression system on this online, we'll be okay. And the fire goes out when I get the suppression system back. Oh well. Damn Soviet destroyer, we will go get them. I'm coming for you. Whew. That was a close one. About one or two more hits and I would have been at the bottom of the ocean. But, all things considered, it turned out pretty damn good. As always, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel.